Because of Steve Jordan and Tino Palladino. It's because of the ride into the studio every day when I was writing, considered to great, classic, timeless soul music and R&B music. Yeah, no, I mean, if I could, I would play it. I would make a new record every night, but there's the continuum where there isn't no such thing. And there is a daughters and there's a part of life where we're ready for the world to change. So I always want to go out and do it. The fun part is if you make more records, you can just pick the ones that you like. And eventually, maybe we can do a set one day of like hit.
Yeah, like 28.
It's funny how about behind the scenes, you now know what it's like to be my friend, and therefore you'll stop doing so.
Now I see that I'm
It's a beautiful thing to sing along.